with friggin' backdoor into your PC. I hate surprise backdoors. Unless it's with Mature.
Taxes.
Surprise backdoor taxes. Alright, so Mika, I like the baiting with the microphone into the Irish whip. Yo, seriously, yeah, especially like their reasoning for why they decided that they want to do that to people in order to, you know, prevent the, prevent like the cheating, blah blah blah. Messing with people's systems is just, that's just no bueno. So, I'm definitely loving the anti-air game from Mika here. Ooh, and then closes it out with a nice little power bomb! Yeah. Alright, so let's see what Mika's gonna do here. I really like the baiting with the mic, talking to him, and powering up the- Ooh!
Nice.
Very, very good option on hit. I used to always try to pull that super out whenever I tried to do like the reset, but everyone just kept jumping out of it, so I've really been trying to find new ways to like confirm. That's a great way. Where's the Mika resets? I was like just saying that. Honestly, everybody knows what to do about those resets now. Like, you can't just be throwing them out all willy-nilly. I said the resets got figured out. That's why he didn't do a single reset. Okay. And then he got a perfect.
Can you put me in?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there we are. Let me. This is the first win for players. Here, let me just take that. Round one. Do this. Fight. Oh, wait a minute. Everything's taken. Wait.
I have a better idea.
Oh, this is taken as well.
I can just plug it into the PlayStation.
Yeah, actually. Although, I know when I plugged a phone to charge when I was playing I plugged an iPhone into my PS4 to charge when I was playing Street Fighter V, and it started making Street Fighter V lag. But that was an iPhone, so, like, I don't know.
Okay, honestly,
you've just come to expect this. The thing with Fudo's resets is that, like, he's able to do it in a way where you're, like, you don't see it coming from just, like, a mile away. Because he actually switches amongst like multiple resets instead of just doing the typical Irish whip into shoulder roll, then trying to make something happen.
You got any Mika tips today?
I got Mika tips for days, but I'm not trying to give you any Mika tips because I'm about to give you the hands. Boy. Japanese Harry. Yo, I never realized that he looks like a Japanese Harry Potter until you said that. It's amazing. Fudo. Right? Say word. Some guy won. Bam. That's two. Are you guys doing a first to three? Cool. That's 2-0.
Round one. Let's go back. Fight. I'm seeing
you. Yo, we need Danny DeVito and Eddie Gordo as season 2 characters. Yeah, and Eddie Gordo.
Like, did they have like a parent for a thing?
Yo, together! Yes. Yeah. So Danny DeVito and Eddie Gordo as like a Ferator combo in Street Fighter V Season 2. About it. Oh! Nadeshiko couldn't get there in time.
Nadeshiko! Nadeshiko!
Yo, honestly, Our Mika is like my one true waifu. I don't care what anybody's. I'm planning to marry an Armika hologram. It's throw pressure though.
Damn, Mika.
It's done. That was some good blocking. Good blocking by Rakir, because honestly, if that was me, that situation, I would have just started mashing low kick.
Good safety.
Oh, I guess they just expect everyone to just mash. And people that are better than me. Oh, that only hits once? Say word. I would have thought that would have gone through the armor.
Mike.
Ooh, the fake bait with the Nadesco call? I bet. Alright. Pretty good game there. We have to kick things off. Alright, yo, who got next? Oh, is it you, me next?
Uh-oh.
10 minutes? Well, yo, but you're out here getting all these warm-ups, boy. Yo. I hate you. Yo, who wants to get on? Yo, why don't you play?
I'll join it.
Alright, so we got the count coming up. I bet. We live. Blurry Pixel. Ooh, bringing out the ROG against the Mika. See what it do.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, that's weird. It still says that we're playing Still says we're playing KOF on the Twitch stream for some reason. I changed it in this thing. I did save it. Yeah. Oh, actually on Twitch? Okay.
Round two.
Oh, it's just the chat, I see. Everyone's tuning in, expecting King of Fighters, and lying to them. Makes me feel not good. I don't want to lie to the people. How about stop doing it? What the heck? Okay. That's 1-0 there. I bet. Oh, catch you later, dude. And Rakir is out of the building. There we go. There was a problem editing status. All it says is says it worked. Well, I don't care. Where's your KOF and taxes? Yeah, I'm sorry that I lied to you. Like, I can't believe I've done this. If only you could forgive me. But now I'm not lying anymore, so it's all good. I'll see if I can line up some taxes for you, though. Doing taxes all day. With Armika. When you get caught in that Irish whip, you gon' get some pain. Yo, Seagal, it's match point. What are you saying?
Player one has a 5-win streak.
Round one. Fight.
I'll see about hollering at Mature. What about Mature cosplaying as Armika? Or what even better, we get a cosplayer to cosplay as Mature cosplaying as Armika. So Mature cosplaying is Mai, May. May cosplaying is Angel, and Angel cosplaying is Danny DeVito? Yo, that is far too meta. Can't even. Alright. Rog's not saying die, though. Oh, watch out for Nadeshko! Oh, but then you catch the double belly flop. Yo, Seagal, get over here. Yo, we up. All right, Count, you wanna get over here and...
What is this? Wait, now it has three question marks?
It's well, that's how you win with me.
I don't know if it's okay.
That's like my main muscle. That's how good he is. He doesn't need.
Yeah,
it's
the only time I'm using it. Okay. Whole line my small punch, so yeah. I grab is another. I only know when I'm going to. Okay. I grabbed a sword.
I didn't even realize that I might not know.
Getting punished. Shouldn't have let him warm up.
Are you gonna be talking?
It was amazing.
I wish the commentator on this is the same thing over and over again.
What? Is it a blow up? Oh no.
Yeah, Mark is getting spanked on this.
Mark is getting spanked.
Yeah,
you hear
this.
You heard it here first, folks. So what you're telling me is there'll be video proof of Mark getting spanked.
We got it right now. This is gold right here.
Yeah. Yo, I wanted to see the mirror match, personally.
I think we're gonna
so you, I guess you're not switching characters then. Oh. Yo, honestly, Mika gets blown up by uppercuts. That's what I've been told. Unfortunately, I play Laura, and she doesn't.
Yeah.
She plays again?
Yeah, but.
Are you gonna get in?
I went on the first match, but last game, play Armika, play Balrog, and ooh.
I'm really bad at this game. I can't.
Really?
It feels.
We play Street Fighter 4.
Play is, we're using that term loosely here. Right. Yeah, very loosely. Hey, Seagal, how good am I in Street Fighter 4? Top tier?
Top tier.
Yeah, well. No, I'm pretty bad. I really wanted to pick up Dan, but going down that path, it's not a good path to go down. Real talk? Dan is hype. Have you ever seen a guy named Ixion or whatever his name is?
No. You ever seen Bruce?
No. Oh wait, did he play on Hitbox?
Yeah.
I think I actually saw him play like way back in the day at Ottawa like HQ or whatever.
Yeah.
But I only saw like a couple of times. I wasn't playing Dan back then. Like a recent acquisition. Yeah. I'm really, really bad.
Okay.
Yeah, it's true.
Bruce is he's a really, really.
Yeah? Oh man. Yeah, he has to teach me, because I have no clue how to play that character properly. I just get greedy and try and do Tatsus all day, like light Tatsus, but that's what you're supposed to do apparently. But.
Yeah, well, when you have to do the mix-up, either go low or like kick off it.
Yeah.
Because if they don't block a low, they think you can. They do, are blocking low and they're crouching.
Speeg's got one on the scoreboard.
So once you see them crouch, then you can fucking
all
over it. And there's like you get a fab or a like it's they're in.
Okay, so I saw this guy named Ixion play. He's fantastic online. Yeah. Australian maybe.
He's
Swedish. Okay,
yeah, he's beating Luffy.
Yeah, he's amazing. Like his rush down blows my mind. He rushes down with Dan. I'm like. I watched one video, I'm like, I'm gonna pick up Dan, because this guy is awesome. Shoutouts to Ixion. There's no chance that you're watching this, but still, whatever. Hey, yeah, somewhere out there.
No, there have been times where I'm just...
Yeah.
And fucking awkward folks popped in.
Yeah, that's cool.
Like, better players.
On our first stream actually here, it's not recorded. Mini boss.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Thank you.
I guess like.
Yeah, it's like, oh, this is not a dead game. That's that's what we're giving off here.
Yeah. I love Mini. Mini actually like the guy who got me to play.
Really? That's amazing.
Dude, because like, I have the weirdest people.
Oh, his rushdown sim or whatever?
Yeah. I saw it
on, what's it called? You're talking about Cross Counter or
Adventures?
Yeah, okay,
yeah,
I saw it. His Dawson was amazing.
Yeah, that's it. I've been watching that episode and went.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Yeah, he seems really fun. I tried that shit too, but I'm like, I don't care. I hate this game.
Okay, personally. No. With wins. I guess maybe not so much. But I started playing the one on. Actually,
Round one.
I would just report behind. That
was my. Maybe it's really hard to block online.
Oh, it's really hard. It's hard to block
it's online. Online tactics, right?
Yeah. It's a total like. It's not even an online tactic. It's like bad. It's really easy to attack people. So I'm gonna do it.
And then wait. 10 out of 10 would get caught again, personally. But yeah, so are you gonna show these fools how it's done? Are you gonna hop on next? Or unless someone else has next. And what's your handle? Are you Air? Hoop? Okay. Alright, so that'll be up. Hey, wait, is it 3-1 already?
First to 5.
Oh, first to 5, my bad. So you're saying that it's not a first to 3 G status match? No?
No.
Is this
No, it's not. No, it's not. It's not a grudge match. It's not an exhibition match. Did you watch that, by the way?
I watched the.
Yeah.
It was kind of interesting. I like
his antics?
The Marvel guys.
No!
Hate him for no reason.
Marvel guys, what?
Like, all the old school guys just have it out for him. Like, they come here to talk shit about Renee and get
okay, them. So the reason is, okay, so Renee is playing the villain on purpose. He's like the F champ of our community.
Yeah,
okay, whatever. You okay, the
all right, game point.
Okay,
yes,
shut,
I beat him. Money okay, match. I beat him.
Money match him.
There is three elements.
Okay, real talk. Real talk. If he were to try, like with his actual team, I'm gonna give him the benefit of the doubt. I'm pretty sure he'd win. He might not perfect you, but he would win.
Barely. You barely.
I don't know. I don't know about that. Oh. Anyways, as I was saying, he is the villain of the community, and the reason why he's doing this is trying to stir up hype for Marvel again. And he's successfully doing it, but not necessarily in the way that he wants to do it. Like, yes, he's bringing hype back to Marvel, but at the same time, he's also becoming the target of all the old Marvel players. It's funny. And he's honestly a really good sport about it.
Yeah, no, like, Renee's a really cool guy. Yeah, I've played Marvel with him a bunch, and he's always, like, really able to talk to, really enjoy
They rip into him, yeah.
Hilarious to watch. Like, Hang is probably one of the funniest people I've ever met. And listening to him talk about Renee, whenever it happens,
pretty funny. But yeah, are you gonna participate in our Marvel season again? Level up? Woo!
I'm lying.
Do it up.
If I'm coming here, I might as well play Marvel.
Yes.
Like, main game of
No, it's not.
Third strike set.
I have a third strike here. Just a second.
Okay. I play third strike, but I'm not.
neither is Seagal.
Yeah, I'm sure Seagal's a loser.
Really?
Okay, how old is. Oh, you're 20, right?
How old are you? Oh shit, alright. What the fuck? Alright.
Yeah, like I just have a way
to do it.
You're barely legal here. That's
yeah,
that's what I'm gonna. That's gonna be your handle here. It's gonna be barely legal.
Yeah,
Coop? Barely legal coop? Barely legal coop, I like it.
Good.
I'm sorry. You invited this.
I mean, I'll take whatever.
This is why you never disclose your age. I'm just joking.
I'm pretty sure I would have had to just...
Well, yeah, maybe. Yeah, probably.
Probably, yeah. I'll see my ID anyway.
Man, it felt so... Last...
That'd
be hilarious. Last week I got carded and it made me feel so good. I was like, oh, I'm still looking. Oh shit. Oh, the pop up. We missed the pop up. Oh shit. Damn it. No, I missed the pop off. Oh no. I know. It was a salty handshake. I missed it. Well, it was salty from where I was sitting.
He's finally putting some respect on my name.
I was like, the real question is, why are you pushing?
Alright, so now it's gonna be barely legal coop.
Okay, I'm saying right now it's gonna be 5-0.
For whom?
Me!
I'm just saying, thank you for finally putting some respect.
I respect it.
It's Coop, right? K-O-O-P?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Do you want to commentate this?
Also,
me and the Count need to have a G status Street Fighter match as well.
No.
That's
not
Air Force Base. I think that's all right.
Barley?
Oh no, that's Barley? He's not Barley legal, Coop.
I really wanted to play Churi.
I don't know how that would be. I like her.
I just realized my Bay Ibuki's not here.
What?
See my Ibuki, Seagal.
I probably lose a free Ibuki.
She's really not that good.
I was playing Pookie at 4, because I'm like, what's that up?
She's not as good as she was in 4, but like, I still, man, I love that bomb, man.
She was overpowered in 4.
In 4?
She was like super. I guess
you played 4 today. Shut up.
Ah, she was easy.
Overpowered, I used
awesome.
Oh, what? Are you joking? You broke the Nash out? I'm so insulted.
Oh, no.
I'm so insulted. I asked for the Nash.
You called him out, too.
Wow. So this guy gets the Nash.
Awesome.
Just because he's good.
Easily.
But the thing is, I was training to play your Nash.
Oh, okay.
I was training to play your Nash, not your Ryu's. I would have bodied your Nash. Dang.
Okay, they're perfect. As you saw, Ash was
All right, so we got a lot of really awesome Dalsum tech coming out here. Basically, Nash can't do anything. Dalsum's just like, yo, you're already half zombie. How about I cremate that ass? Oh, the disrespect. Ooh, put some respect on Dalsum. Look at this boy. Look at my leg.
Have I ever seen Dalsum win a match before? What is this?
You're about to see it a bunch.
Oh.
Yo, Abe, are you going to play some 5?
Yeah, I don't...
Yo, any amount of money!
Oh, I don't know. It don't matter. Nash not saying die.
Awesome.
Nash, I don't believe. Oh, never believe in Nash. Switch to Guile. Okay, so I'm loving is the block stun while he's trapped in the flames. You know, getting that residual. Oh no!
Oh my God, Skull, you are actually the best player.
I can't believe you've done this.
What was?
He called the grab, then there was no grab. Is this first to 5 or first to 3?
First to 5.
To 5, alright.
Season 2.
Yo! I tried.
Yo, see my Mai.
My Mai?
Yeah. Yo, hopefully the stick's not too small. Like, it's a lot smaller than, like, the regular, like, tournament edition one.
Hey, the only problem is that, like, the buttons are really ugly.
Yeah, that's because of reasons when I was building it.
True.
It's pure shoddy workmanship on my part.
I mean, it's a good looking stick. Okay. Better than
mine. Oh, you have to look. Yeah, you guys show up, not to, like...
Listen, It's all about doing the run into a Hadouken, canceling into super.
Oh, okay. I have to get super.
Yes.
Start with one. It's a great idea.
Actually, basically just run all the time. You're not running. You're already doing it wrong.
Run.
Run. See, if you hit run, you would have gotten out of that combo. That wasn't a run.
Ooh. Run!
I can't explode it!
Round two.
Quite. That was a hard
White. Powerful.
Run!
Yeah! Gotta love that EX Tatsu. It really did a lot.
Run!
That is pretty early.
Yep. Oh! Run!
Run!
No, he's not jumping!
Oh. No! I saw you.
I
saw you.
Oh.
I believe. Yeah, you did! Dalsim, the only person that can air shimmy.
No, he jumps. He floats. He goes forward and he goes back.
Yeah, you got air shimmy.
No, don't get air shimmy. Thank you.
I don't know. It's already like 10:30. Probably should head out. Everyone else. I should probably pack up, but I don't want to take my stick. But
run!
I'll probably wait till after this to fight.
Oh!
He did the run, but then he dropped it.
Ken.
No. Oh.
Four games. I'm gonna.
Oh, you're downloading, right? Downloading?
The first five games.
Alright.
Basically, we've got Ken getting ground shimmied and air shimmied and teleport shimmy. Basically, all types of shims. Shim shimmy, shim shim shuri.
Shim shim shuri.
Doll shimmy.
Droop!
Oh! But now we got some V-trigger, pressure. You can DP after everything. Yes! No! Should've cancelled that!
Cancelled!
Oh! Or X-Factor, come on!
Oh, fantastic! Oh, wait.
Where's the X-Factor? Where's the X-Factor? Kendis. Oh, that sucks. I didn't use Dragons. Oh, I wish. Oh, my God. Like, I'm not the bad guy.
No.
Oh, sorry. I gotta grab my, stick. After this first five. Oh, really? You
play Terry.
Yeah, I play Terry in KOF, but I didn't have KOF when I made that stick.
Oh, there's a Cable one.
Oh yeah, there you go, there's Cable.
Oh, Zero's on.
Yep.
Oh,
what? A Lamau? What?
Ace.
Oh, Ace, yeah.
Okay. Is that a he or a she?
No, it's a he. He's Luffy's bro.
That's great to say. That is just foolish.
Hey, bad taste. An oxymoron.
You better pick your next words carefully. Anime is life. No. Kuroko's basketball is life. That's anime ball. Actually, slam dunk is life. Yo, listen, I just watched the game where they lost to Kainan. Broke my heart, man. When Hanamichi passed to the wrong dude, I was like, damn. Like you're gonna watch Slam Dunk.
I'm gonna watch it.
No, you're not.
Sure I am.
Don't play. What's it called?
Basketball. Wait, is it?
No. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna watch that show I don't know the name of.
Hey, I could. But now I know that he's. Thanks, Mark.
There's a lot that happens before
what
that.
Other anime.
I could tell you how Naruto ends.
They kill the Alaskan bullworm. Excellent. Bars.
Oh. Bars.
I'll get one.
Everybody gets one.
Oh. Oh.
Elsom's dash just looks so funny. Love it. It looks just like that.
Yeah.
Alright. I need my stick. I need to leave. I live an hour away.